Come and do transfer for him.
Hello, friends. A lot of people speak, this is scientist Emmanuel Obayagbona. A lot of you always doubt that there is no 800 watt electric cooker. A lot of you do doubt that there is no 800 watt electric cooker. That you have gone to Jumia, you have gone to Konga, you didn't see 800 watt electric cooker. Now, this is 800 watt electric cooker, and the name of this product is you can see it, something like broom. Broom, I don't know, but this is the name of the cooker.
German.
It's a German cooker, Bruhn. This, the you can, it's bought here in Abakeleke, but anywhere you are in Nigeria, I think Abakeleke International Market was where they bought it from. But anywhere you are in Nigeria, look for this product. Bruhn. It's a gas cooker stroke electric cooker. Now the cooker there plus oven. It has an oven inside it. You can see it. But the oven is 1500 watts. You can't use the booster with it. You can only use the booster with heating appliances below 1000 watts below. Thank you. So, friends, I would like you to know that this cooker here, right here, is 800 watts and it is working currently. Okay, for you to know that it's working, you can see the indicator light that is on. This is for the cooker. These other ones here, you know, they are gas now. So, but this one here is for the cooker. Yeah, you can see it's for the cooker. Okay, so now this is the indicator for you to know that the cooker is on. And then look at, if you trace the wire from the gas cooker now, you will see that it's connected down to their socket for their cooker. And you can see the switch here is turned on. You can see the booster is connected via the device here. So please go and do your market survey very well. You can get 800 watt cooker anywhere. If we can get it here in Abakeleke, you can get it anywhere. So this is scientist Ima, and here is solar generator booster. You can always get it whenever you need it. It's made in Nigeria, made in Abakeleke, Ebonyi State, made by Emmanuel Obayagbona. Get the product, patronized, made in Nigeria product. Buy the Naira to grow the Naira. Thank you so much.
Yes, sir. I tested this thing and it's very good. I like the product.
You
perfect.
Should I video you? Let's see you. You wanted to see you? Halfway. Okay, go
yes,
on.
Yes, I have tested this product and it's super. It's perfect. It's working very effectively and I'm enjoying it.
Thank you.
Thank you.
So, friends, you can see that Oga said he is using the product. He bought it and he's using the product and it's working perfectly. Above all, it can reduce the electricity bill for you, those using prepaid meter with NEPA. And remember, your NEPA voltage must be 230 volts or 220 volts before it can work effectively on your NEPA light. Then for generator and solar, it can boost them to power your heating appliances. Now, generator is on. That's what we are using right now. We are using generator. And the capacity of the generator is 2.5 kVA generator. Thank you. And God bless you. For those that want to reach me on partnership, 070-3239-9435. 070-3239-9435. Remember, you can't use the product for microwave. You cannot use the product for microwave. Microwave is not a direct heating appliance. It works via wave. Thank you. God bless you.